Your beauty is beyond compare, with flaming locks of auburn hair, ivory skin and eyes of emerald green. Your smile is like a breath of spring, your voice is soft like summer rain. Why cannot I compete with you, drag queen? He talks about you in his sleep, there's nothing I can do to keep from crying when he calls your name, Jolene. Oh, but I can easily understand how you could easily take my man, but you don't know what he means to me, Jolene. Jolene, 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 Jolene. Oh, I'm begging of you, please don't take my man. Jolene, 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 Jolene. Please don't take him just because you care. Now you could have your choice of men, I could never love again, 'cause he's the only one for me, Jolene. I had to have this talk with you, my happiness depends on you, and whatever you decide to do, Jolene. Everybody, Jolene, 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 Jolene. Oh, I'm begging of you, please don't take my man, Jolene. Because you can, Jolene. Jolene.
Baby, when I met you, there was peace unknown. I set out to get you with a fine tooth comb. I was soft inside, there was something going on. Something to me that I can't explain. Hold me closer and I feel no pain. Every beat of my heart, we got something going on. Tender love is blind, it requires a dedication. All this love we feel needs no conversation. We ride it together, making love with each other, I accept this dream, that is what we are, no one in between, how can we be wrong, sail away with me, to another world, and we rely on each other.
If the love is gone, everything means nothing if you got no one, and you just walk in the night to slowly losing sight of the real thing.
But that won't happen to us
when we got no doubt.
To keep in love, we got no way out, and the message is clear. This could be the year for the real thing.
Yeah!
was the summer I turned 18. We lived in a one-room rundown shack on the outskirts of New Orleans. We didn't have money for food or rent, to say the least, we were hard-pressed. Your mama spent every last penny we had to buy me a dancing dress. Well, mama washed and combed me, curl my hair, and she painted my eyes a bit. And then I stepped into a satin dancing dress. I had a split from the side, cleaned up to my hips. It was red velvet trimming and it fit me good. Standing back from the looking glass, there stood a woman where I had grown pretty still. She said, here's your one chance, man. Neck, then she kissed my cheek, and then I saw the tears welling up in her troubled eyes when she started to speak. She looked at a pitiful shack, and then she looked at me and took a ragged breath. She said, your paws run off, and I'm real sick, and the baby's gonna starve to death. She handed me a heart-shaped locket to set the thine own self true, and I sure that's a watch to roll to crawl across the toe of my high shoe. It sounded like somebody else was talking, asking, mama, what do I do? She said, just be nice to the gentleman, baby. They'll be nice to you. And she said, here's your one chance, fancy, don't let me down. She said, here's your one chance, fancy, don't let me down. Lord, forgive me for what I do. But if you won't ever, well, it's up to you. Now don't let me down. Now your mama's gonna put you up tight. Well, that was the last time I saw my mom. The night I left at a rickety shack, the welfare people came and took the baby. Mama died and I ain't been back. But the wheels of fate started to turn, and for me there was no way out. It wasn't very long till I knew exactly what my mama been talking about. I knew what I had to do when I made myself this solemn vow, that I was gonna be a lady someday, though I didn't know when or how. But I couldn't see spending the rest of my life with my head hung down in shame. You know I might have been born just plain white trash, but fancy was on my name. She said, here's your one chance, fancy, don't let me down. She said, here's your one chance, fancy, don't let me down. It wasn't long after up an Emily man took me in off the streets. And 1 week later I was pouring his tea in a five-room hotel suite.
Yes, you were.
I charmed the king, a congressman, and then I kissed him on the aristocrat. And then I got me a Georgia mansion in an elegant New York townhouse flat. And I ain't done bad. You're a hypocrite, I call me bad. Criticize a mama for turning me out, no matter how little it happened. But though I ain't had to worry about nothing for now for 15 years, well, I can still hit the desperation in my poor mama's voice ringing in my ear.
Here's your one chance, fancy, don't let me down.
She said, here's your one chance, fancy, don't let me down. Oh, forgive me for what I do. Yes, she did. Daddy love.
sweet home, see a bruiser on a pillow.
It's hard to be a woman, giving all your love to just one man. You'll have bad times and he'll have good times, doing things that he don't understand. You love him, you forgive him, even though he's hard to understand. Oh, be proud of him, 'cause after all, he's just a man. When nights are cold and lonely, stand by your man and show the world you love him. Keep giving all the love you can. Stand by your
He says, honey, that's for you. It's not much, but it's the best that I can do.
Golden rings with one tiny little stone waiting there for someone to take it home by itself. It's just a common kind of thing. Only love can make a golden wedding.
Later on that afternoon, an old
roll down her cheeks as happy thoughts run through her head. As he whispered low with this ring of blue.
Golden veins with one tiny little stone shining green. Now at last it's found a home by the sun. It's just a cold metallic thing. Only love can make a golden wedding ring. In a small two-room apartment, as they pop the final round, he said she won't admit it, but I know you're leaving town.
Tammy said one thing's for certain, I don't love you anymore. I throw down the ring as she walked out the door.
With one tiny little stone cast aside, like the love that's dead and gone by itself. It's just a cold metallic thing. Only love can make a golden wedding ring.
In a pawn shop in Chicago, on a sunny summer day, a couple gazes at the wedding rings there on this ring. Golden
way home from Campbelltown. Been 2 weeks gone and he thought he'd stop at Webb's and have him a drink before he went home to her. Andy Wohler said hello. He said, hi, what's doing? Woe said, sit down, I got some bad news, it's gonna hurt. Now I'm your best friend and you know that's right, but your young bride ain't old enough. Since you've been gone, she's been seeing that Amos boy, Sam. Now he got mad and he saw red. And he said, boy, don't you lose your head, cause to tell you the truth, I've been with her myself. And that's the night that the lights went out in Georgia. That's the night that they heard an innocent man. So don't trust your soul to know. Judge in the town's got bloodstains on his hands. Well, Andy got scared and left the bar, walking on home cause he didn't live far, you see. And he didn't have many friends and he just lost him one. And brother thought his wife must have left town. He went home and finally found the only thing daddy had left him, and that was a gun. So we went off to Andy's house, slipping through the backwoods, quiet as a mouse. Came up on some tracks too small for Andy to make. He looked through the screen on the back porch door, and he saw Andy lying on the floor in a puddle of blood, and he started to shake. Well, the Georgia Patrol wasn't making their rounds, so we fired a shot just to flag him down. A big belly sheriff grabbed his gun. The judge said guilty on a make-believe trial. Slapped the sheriff on the back with a smile and said, supper's waiting at home and I gotta get to it. And that's the night that the lines went out in Georgia. That's the night that they heard an innocent man. So don't trust your soul to no backwoods Southern lawyer. Say the tracks he saw while on his way to Andy's house and back that night were mine. And his cheating wife had never left town. That's one body that'll never be found. You see, little sister don't miss when she aims her gun. That's the night that the lights went out in Georgia.
tumble out of bed and stumble to the kitchen. I pour myself a cup of ambition. I yawn and stretch and try to come to life. Well, I jump in the shower and the blood starts pumping. Out on the street, the traffic starts jumping with folks like me on the job from 9 to 5. Yeah, working 9 to 5. What a way to make a living, barely getting by. It's all taking and no giving. They just use your mind. They never give you credit. It's enough to drive you crazy if you let it. 9 to 5 for service and devotion. You would think that I would deserve a fair promotion. I want to move ahead, but the boss won't seem to let me. I swear. Dream just to watch them shatter. You're just a step on the boss man's ladder, but you got dreams he'll never take away. You're in the same boat with a lot of your friends, waiting for the day your ship will come in. Tide's gonna turn and it's all gonna roll your way. I just know it. Working 9 to 5. What a way to make a living, barely getting by. It's all taking and no giving. They just use your mind. They never give you credit. It's enough to drive you crazy if you let it. 9 to 5, they got you where they want you. There's a better life. Don't dream about it, don't you? It's a rich man's game. I don't care what they call it, and you spend your life with money in his wallet. 9 to 5. Just working, 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 working 9 to 5. They got you working. By the apple orchard in this little old orchard shack. His real name was Jackson Taylor, but I called him Applejack. The old Applejack was loved by everyone he ever knew. Of course Applejack picked apples, but he picked the banjo too. Play a song for me, Applejack, Applejack, play a song for me and I'll sing. Play a song for me, Applejack, Applejack, play a song, let your banjo ring. Now I'd go down to Applejack's just almost every day, and we'd sit and we'd drink Applejack that old Applejack had made. Then he'd take his banjo down and then he'd ask me if I'd sing. He would play the banjo and I'd play my tambourine.
Again, back to the seasons of my youth, and I recall a box of rags someone gave us, and how my mama put the rags to use. Now there were rags of many colors, but every piece was small, and I didn't have a coat, and it was way down in the fall. Mama sewed the rags together, so in every piece with love she made my coat of many colors that I was so proud of. While Mama sewed, she told a story from the Bible she had read about a coat of many colors Joseph wore, and then she said, "Now I hope this coat will bring you good luck and happiness, and I just couldn't wait to wear it." And Mama blessed it with a kiss. My coat of many colors that my mama then tore me, made only from rags, but I wore it so proudly. And although we had no money, I was rich as I could be in my coat of many colors Mama made for me. So with patches on my breeches and holes in both my shoes, in my coat of many colors, well, I hurried off to school just to find the others laughing and making fun of me and my coat of many colors that Mom had made for me. And oh, I couldn't understand that, 'cause I felt I was rich, and I told them of the love that Mama sewed in every stitch. I even told them all that story that Mama told me while she sewed, and why my coat of many colors was worth more than all of their clothes. They didn't understand it, and I tried to make them see. One is only poor, only if they choose to be. It's true we had no money, but I was rich as I could be in my coat of many colors Mama made for me, 'cause she made it just for me.
Yes, so often. Somewhere a river of happiness flows. We'll sit on its banks while the warm breezes blow. Somewhere there's a garden where only love grows. Somewhere a river of happiness flows. Dry your eyes, don't cry no more. We'll find a place where there's laughter and joy. So take my hand and don't let go. Come with me and together we'll go. Somewhere a river of happiness flows. We'll sit on its banks while the warm breezes blow. Somewhere there's a garden where only love grows. Somewhere a river of happiness flows. We'll walk in the sunshine, we'll laugh and we'll sing. We'll dance to the tune that our happiness brings. Come go with me to this place I speak of. Together we'll find it, this place is called love. Somewhere a river of happiness flows. We'll sit on its banks while the warm breezes blow. Somewhere there's a garden where only love grows. Somewhere a river of happiness flows. Somewhere a river of happiness flows.
Miss Loretta Lynn.
Well, on a Friday night, you draw your pay and you take in the town. You're leaving me at home just to lose my mind while you're out messing around. Well, it's 4 a.m. and you're staggering in, and you sure look a mess with a smile on your face and outstretched arms and a sparkling basement dress. I wouldn't wear that dress to a dog fight if the fight was free. And a sparkling basement dress ain't enough to get your arms around me. They are rest. Well, honey, that ain't right. So get out of my sight with that sparkling basement dress. I wouldn't wear that dress to a dog fight if the fight was free. And a sparkling basement dress ain't enough to get your arms around me. Well, I took all I'm gonna take, and I'm leaving you.
Volunteer tomorrow. glad morning when this life is over. I'll fly away to a home on God's celestial shore.
You say I ought to know that he don't love me anymore, and I'll have to let him go. You say you're gonna take him, oh, but I don't think you can, 'cause you ain't woman enough to take my man. But he's in love with me. Well, I don't know where that leaves you, oh, but I know where I stand. And you ain't woman enough to take my man. Women like you, they're a dime a dozen. You can buy them anyway. For you to get to him, I have to move over, and I'm gonna stand right here. To take my man.
You've been making your brags around town that you've been a love of my man. But the man I love, when he picks up trash, he puts it in a garbage can. And that's what you look like to me, and what I see is a pity. You better close your face and stay out of my way if you don't want to go to this city. If you don't want to go to this city, you better detour around my town, 'cause I'll grab you by the hair of the head and I'll lift you off of the ground. I'm not a saint, my baby's a saint, 'cause he ain't that, he won't cat around with a kitty. I'm here to tell you, gotta lay off my man if you don't want to go to this city. Come on and tell me what you told my friends, if you think you're brave enough. Thank you.
Mississippi River can't keep us apart.
There's too much love in this Mississippi heart.
Too much love in this Louisiana heart.
Oh, see the alligator all waiting nearby. Sooner or later they know I'm gonna try. When she waved from the bank, don't you know I know it's a goodbye fishing line. See you while I go. With a Louisiana woman waiting on the other side, the Mississippi River don't look so wide. Hey, Louisiana woman.
Mississippi man.
Mississippi River can't keep us apart. There's too much love in this Mississippi heart.
Too much love in this Louisiana heart. Well, I thought I'd been in love, but I never had the lies wrapped in the arms of a Mississippi man. When he holds me close, well, it feels almost like another hurricane just to rip the coast. If he can't come to me, I'm gonna go to him. That Mississippi River, Lord, I'm gonna swim.
Hey, Louisiana woman.
Mississippi man.
We get together every time we can. The Mississippi River can't keep us apart. There's too much love in this Mississippi heart.
Too much love in this Louisiana heart.
Well, the Mississippi River, Lord, is 1 mile wide, and I'm gonna get me to the other side.
Mississippi man, I'm a losing my mind. Gotta have your old love on one more time.
Well, I'm gonna jump in the river, and here I go. Too bad, alligator, you swim too slow. Hey, Louisiana woman.
Mississippi man.
We get together every time we can. The Mississippi River can't keep us apart. There's too much love in this Mississippi heart.
Too much love in this Louisiana heart.
Too much love in this Mississippi heart.
Too much love in this Louisiana heart.
Audio Jungle.
We'll be right back.
Audio Jungle.